In health news today, that morning cup of coffee may provide a little bit more than a pick-me-up. Studies have found over the years there are hundreds of components in coffee that could provide potential health benefits. Andrea Rumschlag is a registered dietitian at the Cleveland Clinic. She says the best way to have that coffee is either black or with just a little bit of skim milk.
These studies are showing that moderate amounts of caffeine or moderate amounts of coffee and tea, it might be the caffeine, it might be something else, do have some either heart healthy benefits or brain health benefits. If we have too much caffeine, we can actually dehydrate ourselves. It is what we call a diuretic. So if you become dehydrated, you might feel like you're hungry, even though you're not, so you end up eating more.
And a recent Japanese study found people who drank at least one cup of coffee per day cut their risk for bleeding in the brain.